Snake, now that you've lost even your CQC knife, you won't be able to use CQC. You won't be able to grab or throw enemies either. You can still throw punches by pressing the CQC button and launch combos by pressing it several times in a row. That'll have to do for now. Be careful. In your present state, you're practically naked. You don't have a single decent weapon and you'll never survive in a battle. Take some time and pull yourself together. Eva says she's recovered your equipment, so rendezvous with her as soon as possible to get your gear back. Use the escape route Eva set up for you. Go down into the sewers through the manhole in the northwest section of Groznygrad. The manhole is in the northwest section of the fortress. Head northwest. Be careful. In your
When you get hurt,
keep in mind that every weapon and
without weapons or equipment, you're not going to be able to continue your mission. I've got all your belongings with me. Let's meet up outside the fortress. There's an open manhole in the northwestern section of the fortress. You can use it to get down into the sewers and make your way out of Groznygrad. To get to the manhole, go under the passageway leading to the west wing and head north. It won't be long before Volgin and his men notice you're gone. Get to the manhole before they find you.
Eva, you didn't lose any of my equipment, did you?
Why? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, it's just...
Don't fret. I haven't thrown anything away. Not even that fine piece of literature. Honestly, in the middle of a mission? I know. Jeez. All you had to do was tell me and I would have helped you out.
What?
Distracting the enemy.
Oh.
Without weapons or... The gauge.
The woodland.
Without weapon.
Be careful.
Some type...
Pattern...
Thank you. snake. You're already in the sewers?
Eva, yeah, I just got down here. I'm coming to meet you now. The door at the north end is open, right?
Snake?
Let me guess. There's a problem.
Yeah.
What is it this time?
The Colonel found out you escaped.
He did, huh? I figured as much.
Yeah, and now all of Groznygrad is on red alert.
Just my luck. But once I'm out of the fortress...
You can't get out.
I can't?
When the fortress went on red alert, they sealed off the sewers.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'm serious. And that means the escape route I laid out is...
Is sealed off, too.
Right. And they just sent a unit out looking for you.
Down here?
Uh-huh. They'll be there any minute now. You've got to get out quick.
But isn't the exit sealed off?
You should be able to get out by heading straight north. Book it, Snake. If they find you, you're dead.
Major, Eva's escape route is...
I heard. For now, you've got no choice but to do as Eva says and head north. Enemy search parties are already headed your way. Don't just stand there, run! After you've grabbed an enemy from behind... For now, you've got no choice but to do as Eva says and head north. Enemy search parties are already headed your way. Don't just stand there, run! Press the...
Snake, without any decent weapons, you'll just get yourself injured in a fight. You don't have enough medical items either. Forget about fighting and just run, okay? Snake.
Keep in mind that the camo...
Snake, forgive me. The escape route I set up has been cut off. They've already sent units out to hunt you down, and they've got attack dogs with them. There's a way out of the sewers to the north. Head north as fast as you can. There's no way to get past the iron grates blocking the passageways. But there are a lot of side ducts connecting the passageways together. Crawl through those ducts to get around the grates. Snake, watch out! The search party has released attack dogs into the sewers. Without any decent weapons, it's too dangerous to take those dogs on in a fight. Don't even think about fighting the attack dogs. Your only concern right now is to get away. Head north. Snake, for... There's no...
I've been waiting for this. Nobody interfere. This is where it ends.
Snake! What's your status? Snake! Snake! What's going on? Snake! 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 What happened? Snake! 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 What happened? Snake! Snake!
Snake? Oh my God! Snake! Snake! Snake, what happened? Talk to me! Snake! Snake! Snake, you have to get up! Snake! Snake! Snake, you have to get up!
Quit fooling around, Snake. Snake? Snake! Snake, don't quit on me now! Snake! Snake! Quit fooling around, Snake.
Snake, don't do this to me! Snake! Snake! Snake, don't... Snake, answer me! Snake! Snake!
Snake!
boss. You have to shoot me.
I can't.
Shoot me. You want to finish your mission, don't you? Then, you'll have to shoot me. The spirit of the warrior will always be with you. Don't be sad. We'll meet again someday.
Snake, are you all right? That was a close call.
What the hell happened to me?
You were halfway drowned at the bottom of the river. Almost crossed over to the other side.
Other side? So that really was.
Something on your mind, Snake?
Major, was there a man in the Cobra unit called the Sorrow?
Yes, I've heard of him. He was an uncanny soldier who fought alongside the boss.
What kind of man was he?
The Sorrow was a man with, well, special powers. He had ESP, which was the subject of extensive research in the Soviet Union at the time. He was especially gifted as a medium.
A medium?
Someone who can communicate with the spirit world and evoke the spirits of the dead. In other words, he could talk to ghosts. They say he could find out what was going on in a battle by talking to dead soldiers.
What about him and the boss? What was the story between them?
I don't know the details. Why don't we ask Sigyn?
Yo! I finished checking up on this Sorrow guy a while ago. Thought you guys already knew, though.
Knew what?
That he's dead. He's been dead for 2 years now.
Died 2 years ago?
At Selenoyarsk. You know, those cliffs you were at. And the boss is the one who did him in.
The boss?
Yep. 2 years ago, the boss was sent by the CIA on a secret mission to Selenoyarsk. That's when she met the Sorrow, who'd gone back to the Soviet Union after the Cobras broke up at the end of the war. Except this time they were enemies.
And then what?
The boss killed the Sorrow herself and accomplished her mission. At least, that's what the records say.
So, he was never there in the first place. He just couldn't let go of the boss.
You okay, Snake?
Yeah, I'm fine. It looks like it's not time for me to die yet.
I sure hope not. Otherwise, the whole mission is shot. We're counting on you, pal.
Roger that. Eva?
Snake, you didn't call. I was worried. Are you all right?
Yeah, I took a pretty freaky detour.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Forget it. Let's just say I'm back.
Good. But how did you escape from the sewers?
I jumped into the river.
From all the way up there? You're out of control.
Yeah, I got carried away by the current and almost drowned.
Great. That's perfect.
What do you mean that's perfect?
I mean, if you ended up in the river, then I know a good spot nearby. Let's meet up there.
Where is it?
Keep going upstream until you get to a waterfall.
A waterfall, huh?
Right. Behind that waterfall, there's a cave. We'll meet in there.
The cave behind the waterfall upstream. Got it.
See you there.
The waterfall where Eva said she'd meet you is up ahead to the north. Head that direction. the waterfall. Snake? Snake!
What? Oh, Major, what do you want?
What happened? You've been acting strangely ever since you were washed down the river.
I'm fine.
I disagree.
Really?
Yes. Did something happen to you in that river?
No.
Don't lie, Snake. I'm trying to help you.
All right. But you might not believe me when I tell you.
I'll believe it. I trust you.
Okay, then. When I was in that river...
Yes?
I saw... the other side.
The other side?
Yeah.
And by the other side, you mean...
Well, the world of the dead, I guess. And the sorrow was there. He was sad. No, more than that. He said I was part of his sorrow.
I see. Snake, would you excuse me for a moment?
Huh? Sure.
Paramedic, what in the hell is wrong with Snake?
Beats me. Maybe he got a nasty bump on the head.
You really think that's all?
What are you implying?
Major.
I mean, he's always been a little bit different. I thought maybe...
Good point. I was just thinking that myself.
Major!
What is it, Snake?
I can hear you.
Well, in any case, I'm glad you're all right.
Yeah, me too. It's good to see you're back to, normal.
Press the action... You can't... You can get in...
Cuts happen when you get slashed with a knife or other sharp object. When you have a cut, your maximum life goes down depending on its severity. Cuts heal...
The woodland...
That area is known as Tikhogomyj. It means the tranquil mountain ridge in Russian. Like the name says, it's the most beautiful riverbank in the region of Groznygrad. If you go upstream, you'll come to a waterfall. I'll meet you in the cave behind that waterfall. Make your way up the river. If you go upstream, you'll come to a waterfall. I'll meet you in the cave behind that waterfall. Make your way up the river. If you...
You want to save? Okay, good luck, Snake.
Thanks.
Thank you. Who's that?
Definitely here somewhere. Flush him out!
Nice to meet you, Snake. I'm Tatiana. Here's your equipment.
Eva, you could use a towel.
So could you.
Want some?
No, thanks.
Don't like snakes?
Not for dinner.
Didn't you have to eat them at the KGB?
In my training, we always got the good stuff. French, Italian. That kind of thing.
A regular Matahari.
The least you could do is call me Cynthia.
Tell me something. How does it feel to spy on your own country?
I can't say it feels good, but it's my job.
Can't even eat a snake during a mission, huh?
I wouldn't mind eating you. When this mission's over, you'll have to treat me to a nice dinner.
What do you want to eat?
Let's see. How about sushi?
Sushi?
It's Japanese. I hear it's all the rage right now. Supposedly, it's made from raw fish.
Raw fish? Just the place for my survival techniques.
What a thrill. With darkness and silence through the night. Snake? Thank you, Snake. What a thrill. I'll be your eyes from now on. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Are you all right?
It's not like I can't see. I've got one good eye and can still fire a gun.
Really? Good. Snake, come here for a minute. There's something in here. So hard.
Oh. When did it get like that?
Hold still. Let me do it.
You know, I've been trained to do this kind of thing myself.
Just relax and let me handle it.
Okay.
I can't believe how small it is.
Yeah, but it gets the job done.
Really? Here, lift up your hips.
Like this?
Yeah. How's that?
You're pretty good at that.
Yeah, everybody tells me that. Hold steady, I'm not done yet. There, a transmitter.
Is that how they do it in the KGB?
Sometimes. Would you rather I did it American style?
But how'd you know there was a transmitter lodged there? That's some female intuition you've got. Eva, didn't you steal some explosives out of the fortress?
C3, a highly potent explosive from the West. It can be molded into any shape, like clay. With just this much, you could blow up the Shagohat and the lab along with it.
Is that right?
Yeah, but there's a trick to using it.
Tell me about it.
Well, what do you think? The Shagohod's booster unit uses liquid fuel. The fuel tanks are in the main wing of the weapons lab in the hangar housing the Shagohod itself.
So I should blow up the tanks?
That's the basic idea. It should be enough to blow up the entire hangar. There are 4 fuel tanks. In order to destroy the hangar, you'll have to set explosives on each of those tanks.
All 4 of them?
It should be no sweat for you. Besides, the scientists had the day off today.
So the hangar's completely deserted?
Not quite. They've still got guards posted there.
So what do I do after I set the C3?
The bombs run off a timer. Once the timer has been set, the countdown will begin. When the timer reaches 0, the bombs will all go off at once.
How long do I have?
20 minutes. Once the Phase 2 trials are finished, I wouldn't be surprised if they kill all the scientists to prevent them from talking. So you've got to act fast.
I'll take care of it. Eva, did you get the data on the Shagohod from Sokolov?
Yeah, that's the mission I was given.
By Khrushchev?
Mm-hmm. America doesn't have any use for it, does it? But I haven't forgotten my other mission either. Helping you out. Follow this cave and go up the ladder at the end. You'll come out inside Groznygrad, just southwest of the weapons lab. Do you remember when you went to rescue Sokolov? Remember there was a locked door when you entered the main wing from the second floor of the east wing?
Yeah.
That's the entrance to the Shagohod's hangar. Use this key to open that door.
The door right when I entered the main wing? Got it. What about you?
I'll get things ready for our escape. There's a rail bridge to the north. I'm gonna set a bomb there, so I'm taking half of the C3 with me.
Right. I'll set off the weapons lab then. Try not to be in the neighborhood when it happens.
Gotcha.
And watch out for Ocelot. He suspects you're not who you say you are.
Don't worry. The Colonel still trusts me. And I have my ways. There's not a man alive who can resist my charms. Besides you, of course.
I'm just warning you, Eva. That's all.
I know. Okay, let's go.
You seem like you were born on one of those.
If I didn't ride every day, I couldn't go on living.
Huh?
When I'm riding, the wind hits me so hard that it hurts. That pain keeps my mind off the pain of having to be someone else. It's not easy always fooling myself like this. It's only when I'm on the bike that I'm free to be the real me. I only get off my bike when I fall in love or fall dead.
What's your name?
Tatiana.
No. Your real name.
What's wrong with Tanya?
Okay, Tanya. Don't let anyone see you.
Huh? Oh, this? It's a button camera.
What did you do that for?
Insurance. To make sure you don't double-cross me.
Hey!
What?
You're gonna get wet again.
Snake, I see you've recovered your weapons and equipment.
Now I can finally go on the offensive.
Time to pay Volgin back for what he did to you.
Yeah, and then some.
But first, you've got to destroy the Shagohod. The Shagohod is in the hangar in the main wing of the weapons lab. Go back to Groznygrad, make your way into the hangar, and destroy the Shagohod. You can get back into Groznygrad by going to the end of the cave behind the waterfall. Head back to Groznygrad. Snake, when you... Huh? Snake, take a look in your backpack.
What the... My food's gone. Major, what the hell is going on here?
Don't ask me, ask Eva.
Eva?
The Cynthia that Eva mentioned was a famous lady spy who worked for Britain during the Second World War. Her real name was Amy Elizabeth Thorpe. She was a lovely, intelligent woman, and she used those charms as a weapon to extract numerous secrets from the enemy. They say her most brilliant achievement was getting the French Vichy government's naval ciphers. But don't let yourself be taken in by Eva's charms.
I'll be careful.
I'll be your eyes. Makes me want to cry.
Why is that?
Reminds me of something a certain spy once said. His name was Oleg Penkovsky, a Western spy, who worked inside GRU. He was arrested by the KGB and executed last year. They say he sent a letter to the DCI at the time saying, I must remain on this front line in order to be your eyes and ears. His code name was Hero.
A hero whose name will never be known.
Yes. That's the world we live in. Snake, I recommend against leaving the bodies... Equip for...
You can capture animals... The gauge... Some...
That idea Sokolov had of planting C3 on the liquid fuel tanks, not a bad idea. The fuel he was referring to is probably UDMH, unsymmetrical dimethyl hydrazine. It's highly flammable but difficult to handle. If you can blow it all up at once with C3, it'll take the entire weapons lab with it, no doubt. But that's only if you manage to plant the C3 in the right place on each tank, so don't screw it up. Pattern clothes covering your
The Shagohod is in the hangar in the main wing of the weapons lab. Go back to Groznygrad, make your way into the hangar, and destroy the Shagohod. You can get back into Groznygrad by going to the end of the cave behind the waterfall. Head back to Groznygrad. Shagohod.
That's some bizarre camo you got on, Snake.
It's spirit camo. I think it was a gift from the Sorrow.
The Sorrow? But he's been... Man, I don't even want to know. Anyway, that camouflage seems to have some kind of special power. When you're wearing it and grab an enemy using CQC, you can drain stamina out of the enemy while choking it, and you won't make a sound when you move around.
Sounds good.
Tell me the truth. Did you really get that from the Sorrow?
Yeah.
Hell, the Major says he's been abducted by a UFO, so why not?
What?
Painting your...
Do you want to save? snake? Have you ever seen the thing?
No, don't think so.
The corpse of an alien life form is found in the Arctic and taken back to a base. When the corpse thaws out, it comes back to life and starts attacking the scientists and soldiers in the base.
Scientists and soldiers, huh? They sure have it rough.
The victims in these kinds of movies are usually soldiers or scientists. They get their blood sucked by the alien.
If I see any aliens, I'll be sure to keep my distance.
Knowing you, you'd probably catch it and eat it.
pretty tasty. Take another bite.
In first, the Shagohod is in the hangar in the main wing of the weapons lab. Go back to Groznygrad, make your way into the hangar, and destroy the Shagohod. You can get back in. You can climb.
To take.
But the surprise.
eat anymore.
Hey, what's that face paint you're wearing?
Kabuki.
Kabuki?
Right. It's used in traditional Japanese theater. Apparently, it gives whoever's wearing it some kind of mystical power.
Get out of here!
That's what I heard.
From who?
Paramedic.
Big. Well, whatever it doesn't make for very good camouflage.
Really?
Yeah. You should switch to another kind of paint.
I was just starting to like it.
Thank you.
Saving the game, Snake? Hey, Snake. Have you ever seen Frankenstein?
No.
The scientist, Dr. Frankenstein, succeeds in creating a human being out of dead body parts. But his creation escapes from the laboratory and heads down to the nearby town. The creature is physically strong, but mentally he's like an innocent child. So his emotions drive him to kill people, and he doesn't even understand what he's doing. The scene where he's playing with flowers with a little girl by the side of a lake sent chills down my spine.
A classic tale about the dangers of rapid scientific progress. When human beings become too powerful, they lose their ability to think rationally.
Really makes you think, doesn't it? Especially nowadays.
You disappoint me, young snake. The moment you close your eyes on the battlefield is the moment you never open them again. That's why I don't sleep here.
Thank you. Get out of here! Someone's in here. Let me drink it, please. I have nothing more to say to you.
Huh? Who's that?
What's wrong?